This jewel is huge, but it's been broken. I wonder where the other pieces are.
What Phoenix could have been was that Hephaestus' future gift to Harmonia.
Oh.
Hephaestus learned that move from his mother. Monster defeated and reward given.
This wrapped up nicely, no?
I want to know more about this prophecy of the cursed gift. Who's Harmonia?
A child of love and war.
Ah, more meaningless poetry.
If you say so.
I learned that my heart could be broken just as any other man. I had once believed myself superior. I now knew my flaws, my arrogance, my ambition. They defined me. I would have cut them out with a knife had I known how. I destroyed my wings. I offered them to Apollo as a sacrifice. But no sacrifice could match my sin.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
Ha!
I asked you for a crew of workmen, my king. For a fleet of ships and many precious metals. To begin a new offering to the gods. I found an island, Chrissy Island, with a mountain reaching to the very heavens I wish to board. And I set to work.
Something so grand, so gargantuan, so spectacularly crafty, so...
Over it! Just get a room already!
Well, I would if I could. Hephaestus's forge is that incredible.
Ha!
At the foot of the grand statue was an anvil, itself not a beautiful thing, but the base upon which beautiful things are born. And here were Hephaestus's tongs, which he plunged deep into scorching fires and frigid waters.
Plunged!
Only in those extremes could his creations be perfected. What?
You know, that's all. All the play he's getting. Because you know all of him. In the looks department. Because he's...
Are you finished?
Yes. Yep.
Finally, after much climbing, Phoenix reached Hephaestus's hammer.
Sorry. I'll stop.
Ah, the forge lands. The many workshops. The soaring peaks.
Are we on a guided tour here or something?
The ancient creations, wasted by Typhon's endless appetite for destruction. Someone down there was alive, working, and seemingly happy.
Definitely not Hephaestus, then. That whining, sniveling coward never smiled a day in his life.
Have you listened to a word of this story? Things have changed.